Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today you're going to learn how to do a latte art rose with the method from a paper to a cup. So as you can see, I've drawn on the piece of paper a rose. This is the pattern that I want to train, that I want to practice, because with this method you will master the pattern, I mean the muscle memory. And the muscle memory is what is important for you to understand the pattern each time, because you will know from where to start and how to finish the pattern. Now let's get back to the pouring technique. Just like you did on the paper, you transfer that into a cup. As you can see, I did the head of the rose. Now first rosetta is for the leaf, second rosetta for the second leaf, and third and last part is a rose petiole. And just like that, you will master the pattern, you will learn the muscle memory, and you will learn how to do a latte art rose.